we're just gonna take it out by pressing this one down. There we go. And here we have a nice briquette. Can leave it here for drying.